I am concerned, though, that to pass it is to grant some powers that don't exist today that could be used in a rogue way. That what troubles me. So a sunset clause within this would make it palatable to me. That sunset clause might be when we reach 100 megawatts, it might be when we reach 200 megawatts, but it would be a specific period of time to solve a current problem, and it does not continue on and to be used in some nefarious way at some later time.